seventh from Jacksonville. Bullpen still going for the Suns. Frankie Reed likely taking over for Trevor Williams, who's gone seven scoreless innings. Here's a fastball and swung on, and looped high in the air, going deep into right center. Backing up on a Johnny Field Jr., just shy of the warning track near the 375 marker. He makes the catch, and that will end the inning as Jacksonville strands two men on base.